but I've got good news for you. Oh, yes. I'm here to bring the good news. God wants to heal you. He wants to repair you. He wants to unite your heart so that you can, look, so that you can lecture others on unity? No. So that we can learn from the giver of life, receive from the giver of life.